Good evening and welcome to New Life Academy. For those of you that don't know, my name is Lynn Atkinson. I'm the middle school and upper school principal here at New Life, and I have the greatest job in the world. I get to spend time with your students each and every day. Tonight is a very special event here at New Life. As I look across the crowd, I see alumni, and a lot of that is because of Cindy Martinson. And I want to thank her for all of the hard work that she does, the time that she commits to our students. And not only that, the love that she has for the Lord, our Lord Jesus Christ. Our evening tonight is, of course, about our students, but more importantly, it's about a community of believers coming together to worship our Lord and Savior. So tonight, as you are blessed by the voices that our Lord has given our students, I would just pray that you would also focus on the reason for why we are here and why this season is so important to us. Thank you for coming, and let's pray. Heavenly Father, I thank you for a wonderful evening, Lord. I thank you for these students and just the opportunity to come together before you as a community. And thank you for the season that we have ahead of us. Bless our evening in your name. Amen. Thank you for coming.
La 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 In today's day and time, it's easy to lose sight of the true meaning of Christmas and one special night.
When we go shopping, we say, "How much will it cost?" Then the true meaning of Christmas somehow becomes lost.
Amidst the tinsel, glitter, and ribbons of gold, we forget about the child born on a night so cold.
The children look for Santa in his big red sleigh, never thinking of the child whose bed was made of hay.
In reality, when we look into the night sky, we don't see a sleigh, but a star burning bright and high.
A faithful reminder of that night so long ago and of the child we called Jesus, whose love the world would know.
Thank you. inside me cries for order. Everything inside me wants to hide. Is this shadow an angel or a warrior? If God is pleased with me, why am I so terrified? Someone tell me I am only dreaming. Somehow help me see with heaven's eyes. And before my head agrees, my heart is on its knees. Holy is he, blessed am I, be born. The promise. All this time you've waited for my arms. Have you wrapped yourself inside the unexpected? So we might know your love would go that far. Be born.
Be born in me.
Janine, before the guys come and start singing, I meant to ask you, what's your favorite Christmas song?
Well, I'd have to say that my favorite Christmas song has to be The 12 Days of Christmas, for sure.
The 12 Days of Christmas?
12 Days of Christmas. So much fun to sing.
Really? You think we should do that?
Well, I think we should, but Cindy says it's a short segue, but if they're not coming out,
I don't know where
we might
are.
Have time. But, well, we could just, like, start at the top, ready?
Okay. On the 12th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 12 drummers drumming,
11 pipers piping,
10 lords a-leaping,
9 ladies dancing,
8 maids a-milking,
7 swans a-swimming,
6 geese a-laying, 5 golden rings,
4 calling birds,
3 French hens,
2 turtles, doves,
and a partridge in a pear tree.
While we get set for the next song, I would like to introduce us. We are the Men's Choir of New Life Academy. We meet Wednesdays at 7 a.m. and we are here for your comedic entertainment. Enjoy.
Garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch.
describe you are as follows, and I quote, stink, stank, stunk. You nauseate me, Mr. Grimm, with a nauseous supernaut. You're a crooked turkey jockey, and you drive a crooked horse, Mr. Grimmitch. You're a three-necker sauerkraut and toadstool sandwich.
Christmas Day. Believe in what your heart is saying. Hear the melody that's playing. There's no time to waste. There's so much to celebrate. Believe in what you feel inside and give your dreams the wings to fly. You'd have everything you need if you just believe. Trains move quickly to their journey's end. Destinations are where we begin again. Ships go sailing far across the sea. Trusting starlight to get where they need to be. When it seems that we have lost our way, we find ourselves again on Christmas Day. Believe in what your heart is saying. Hear the melody that's playing. There's no time to waste. There's so much to celebrate. Believe in what you feel inside and give your dreams the wings to fly. You'd have everything you need if you just believe. If you just
birth of Jesus Christ. In those days, decrees went out from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be registered. This was the first registration when Quintus was governor of Syria. And all went to be registered, each to his own town. And Joseph also went up from Galilee, from the town of Nazareth to Judea, to the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, because he was in the house and in lineage of David, to be registered with Mary, his betrothed, who was with child.
And while they were there, the time came for her to give birth. And she gave birth to her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for him in the inn.
Sing, sing, Noel, sing, 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 People everywhere. favorite times is the asking the alumni to come up. If I could have them come up and join us. Don't be shy. I know there are a lot of you out there.
And they
And in the same region, there were shepherds out in the field, keeping watch over the flock by night. And an angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were filled with great fear. And the angel of the Lord said to them,
"Fear not, for behold, I bring you good news of great joy that will be for all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord. And this will be a sign for you. You will find a baby wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger."
And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly hosts praising God and saying,
"Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace among those with whom he is pleased."
Softly, the world lies sleeping. Heaven bends to earth below. Christmas morning, children waking to hear the sacred story told.
Joy to the world, the Lord has come.
Ring the bells,
ring the bells,
Emmanuel. Ring the bells,
ring the bells,
Emmanuel has come.
Out of the darkness and into his marvelous love that has given us a life.
Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea in the days of Herod the king. Behold, wise men from the east came to Jerusalem, saying,
Where is he who has been born King of the Jews? For we saw his star when it rose and have come to worship him.
When Herod the king heard this, he was troubled, and all Jerusalem with him, and assembling all the chief priests and scribes of the people, he inquired of them where the Christ was to be born. They told him,
in Bethlehem of Judea. So it is written by the prophet, and you, O Bethlehem, in the land of Judah, are by no means least among the rulers of Judah. For from you shall come a ruler who will shepherd my people Israel.
Then Herod summoned the wise men secretly and ascertained from them what time the star had appeared. And he sent them to Bethlehem, saying,
go and search diligently for the child. And when you have found him, bring me word that I too may come and worship him.
After listening to the king, they went on their way, and behold, the star that they had seen when it rose went before them until it came to rest over the place where the child was. When they saw the star, they rejoiced exceedingly with great joy. And going into the house, they saw the child with Mary, his mother, and they fell down and worshipped him.
Then, opening their treasures, they offered him gifts, gold, frankincense, and myrrh. And being warned in a dream not to return to Herod, they departed to their own country by another way.
When the angel went away from them into heaven, the shepherds said to one another,
"Let us go over to Bethlehem and see this thing that has happened, which the Lord has made known to us."
And they went with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the baby lying in a manger.
And when they saw it, they made known the saying that had been told them concerning this child. And all who heard it wondered at what the shepherds had told them.
But Mary treasured up all these things, pondering them in her heart. And the shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all they have heard and seen, as it had been told to them.
Stars are brightly shining. It is the night of the dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and ever pining, till He appeared and the soul.
Christ is the Lord.
hard to let that song end. Good evening. My name's Clark Gilbert, and I'm the head of school here at New Life Academy. And on the way over here tonight, I was listening to Christmas carols on the radio, and I had to shut it off because it just wasn't hitting my soul. I knew that tonight, by coming to New Life Academy, to hear the choir, these voices, worship and sing, would fill my soul. And we are New Life Academy, and that stands for New Life in Christ. If you're a visitor here tonight, I pray that your soul was filled with God's Holy Spirit, because that's the reason for the season, is that we would all have new life in Christ. And if you needed your souls replenished and refueled, I pray that that happened tonight. I want to thank Sam, our sound person. I want to thank you, Cindy, for making the impact on our students. I want to thank the orchestra here tonight for blessing, because I'll tell you, not many people will answer the call from a friend to come play in an orchestra, but for Cindy Martinson, they will run to do it. Yeah, let's give Cindy a round of applause. And I want to just thank you, all of you, for coming, but choir, Morningstar, and all the choirs, you know, one of my favorite experiences at New Life is coming into your class to get my soul nurtured. And I'm going to close in prayer. Cindy, if you have any other announcements, I will let you grab the mic at the end. But would you join me in a word of prayer? Heavenly Father, it's a joy to celebrate New Life in Christ. It's a joy to get our souls replenished and filled. Father, I know that there's a lot of things happening in the world, a lot of chaos, a lot of things that we don't understand. But Father, you sent your Son to give us eternal life, to give us salvation. And I pray, Father, if there's someone in here tonight that has never encountered Jesus Christ, that you would just pull that soul closer to you and to you, that they would make that commitment. I want to thank you for Mrs. Martinson and the impact that she has. I want to thank you for our students for the impact that they have. Thank you for New Life Academy. Would you bless our Christmas? May we know the reason for the season. In Jesus' name, everybody said, amen. Amen.